This lead's gone cold, I wonder why. I keep calling your phone. Are these emails even sending? Is your schedule even full? Even if you don't wanna buy from me, I still would wanna know. I'm just trying to hit my goal, to hit my goal.
Prospect, Michael here. I hope you're awesome. I'm just following up again in case that you'd forgotten just how well that demo went and how we solve all of your problems. I can see you read my email. The proposal was at the bottom, but anyway, happy Friday. How's the missus? I know she sees the vision. Is she assisting you with the decision? I promise, my prospect, I'm not usually this persistent, but well, it's just that you verbally committed and the product is efficient. The API is open. The UI is consistent and the mobile app is smoking, so what's the holdup? What's keeping you from signing? Are you evaluating a competitor? Is it pricing? Is it timing? Either way, never fear, I'm here to help. I don't wanna oversell, but I'll be waiting by my cell. Alright, well, if you get this message, call me back. Just a chat, truly yours, your biggest fan, the salesman.
This lead's gone cold, I wonder.
Prospect, I'm still waiting on your call. I hope you have a chance. We can do this dance, or you can just tell me that we're not in your plans. If you didn't want to go any further than the demo, we didn't need to. But you requested a trial too to read through, and we customized it for you. You fit our buyer persona. I hope you understand that a salesman has got to meet his quota. I need your business. I'm tired of being subtle. It's the end of the quarter, and honestly, my funnel is getting pummeled. So what do you need from me? A discount or a promo? A bag of swag, a fucking back rub, and some cocoa? I'm going loco, cause I don't wanna lose my job. They say, always be closing, but those rebuttals are hard. And this gig is all I got. I mean, I drive Uber in my car, but I'll be living in my car if I don't raise my ARR. I'll call you tomorrow and send a follow-up text. So take care, your salesman. P.S. Accept my friend request.
This lead's gone cold, I wonder. Your schedule even full. Even if you don't wanna buy from me, I still would wanna know. I'm just trying to hit my goal, to hit my goal for one.
Dear mister, I'm too good to call my salesman back. This will be the last message I ever leave your ass. The quarter's over and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last email because the subject line was urgent. So what's a salesman to interpret, huh? Maybe another SaaS was purchased? Did you prefer another merchant? I just wanted to share with you our value proposition. And I hope you know that I'm not only in this for commission. We were a fit, we could have raised your profits, think about it. But now I'm fired, I hope your business fucking sinks without us. You heard me right, my career is over, give me closure. I threw my MacBook off the roof and now I'm far from sober. Yo, pay me back for these shots that I'm about to take. You might consider this a bender, but I'm about to break. Well, gotta go, I got a resume to make. Thanks to you, you executive prick, but first I'm gonna go and get wasted. Hey Michael, this is your prospect. I'm just circling back. I apologize for the delay. I've been out of country, I just unpacked. I saw you left a couple voicemails, but I haven't checked. I'm still extremely interested, so I'm hoping that we could just reconnect. In fact, now that I've done my R&D, I'm more confident than ever that your product is right for me. So when you get this, call me back. You can sign me up today. All right, talk soon. And I hope that you've been great, okay?
This lead's gone cold.